like scorched. So he got like one side done. Then we're gonna do this side. Get a good rest. So good. I've been watching a really random. Western, actually, I'm into westerns. I've been watching Bonanza. Am I right? Probably not. But we're gonna make it. Let's see how far this goes. Probably not the smartest idea to be doing this with Clint. But I'm pretty responsible with the flood here. Roasted to perfection. I thought this would be a fun video to make because we haven't been on the field forever. So, not to be bad. So, I decided to make a marshmallow slash. Scorched marshmallow, I love it. Roasted marshmallows. What a woodwork fight. And that was that package. No sponsorship. I just decided to. Should have used this one. To be honest, you know what I'm gonna do? If you ever want to sponsor me and you're a candle company, specifically Woodwick, you know where to get all of me. Thank you. It's the after mix of the marshmallow. I love Michael Landon. And always have lots of so and a relish of sorts that I don't know how I'm gonna do. Let's see if I can put it on the mix. So basically, this episode be a lot of editing out. It's kind of like hearing a Western show. These narrative dwellers who are robbing the bank. I hope you like this video. I can't always promise ASMR. need to be careful, family friendly. This is a marshmallow. It looks like one. What do you think of the sound? Yeah, your name. At this point, it's up to you. Very happy.